Come on, Mr. Flounder. You can eat all you want to. I'm going to let you go. Hell, I've been letting fish go since I was 8 years old. Why ain't start keeping them now? I want a trophy. I want bragging rights. Them other flounder done told them other flounder that don't bite that hook. It's a trick. See if we can't straighten that out without too much problems. Damn. That's messed up. Spider web. Damn, I'm gonna have to cut that and start over. The worst thing in the world could happen right now is for a fish to bite. That messed up. I've had worse than that. There you go. There you go. Got a slice of deer, how all that happens. That's crazy. Oh, Lordy. I ain't got much time to fish. I ain't got time for all this bullshit. Don't do that. Yay, about got it. Yay. almost there. Yeah, there you go. Almost got to get out of this spider web. The wind's blowing. Go this way. Almost got it. Almost. Only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. Here, sit right there a minute. Sit right there. Ooh-wee, boy, I got it, I think. I got it. I got all tangled up in it, I know that. I got it. Damn, I'm good. That's it, right there. Woohoo! Got that tangle out, got that spider web gone. That's why I couldn't throw it too far out there. I was getting ready to get all tangled up. Thank you. After out there so long, damn pinfish took his eyes out. All right. That's fishing though, sometimes crap will happen to you. But you gotta take the good with the bad. Man, that went slinging way out there. I should have realized that before a while ago when that big mullet wouldn't go all the way out there. One spot, we got it. We got it going our way. That's gonna probably be two videos. Look at that bald-headed old fart. That's probably gonna take two videos to show all this, cause it quits in 17 minutes, but it said it'd been out here 47 minutes. But it was all worth it. Great American fisherman, he'll fish anywhere. Anywhere there's water, you know that he'll be there. Oh, seagull boy, he wants to get that mullet I threw out there. He got it. pin fish. I'm gonna throw it over there and see if I can't get a puppy drill before I go home. Puppy drum hole.